Hello and welcome to another episode of Halo 3 Cool Maps. This map is called the Pyramid. It's essentially an infection match. I have two new people that will be starring in my episodes, Zerobeat and Sultra. Yes. Okay, now back onto the map. This is essentially where the zombies spawn in the cemetery. There's Zerobeat. Just teabagging the ground right about now. There, die! Okay, moving on to the map. Here's where the zombies spawn in the cemetery. Graveyard, yeah. There's the graves. The zombies spawn on the graves. Like the grave sites, yeah, right there. And there's Sultra. They're just teabagging the graves because it's a thriller. Yeah, I promised them I'd say that. This is just essentially a place where the zombies can hide in that little building. Leaving the graveyard. Just teabagging Sultra. Leaving the graveyard. The zombies would come out here. Stuff, they have to climb up these. I'm not really jumping that high. I had to change the settings because we're in custom games. Zombies essentially climb the pyramids. Sultra killing him. Zombies climb up here. The humans are inside the pyramid already. Humans have to hold out from the zombie attack. The zombies, see, it's very far down, okay? The zombies jump down there where I'm throwing the grenades and forge an all-out assault on the humans and infect them. See, woo, this is essentially a little miniature courtyard. Essentially, yeah, but there you got you some kill balls. Don't know why they're there. Zerobeat. There's a bunch of little forts and stuff to hold out in. There's that little fort and they've got some pretty good weapons inside them. Going into this one, there are some weapons like sentinel beams, shotguns, sniper rifles, yeah. Pretty good to hold out in, just shoot at the door. Come on over here. Got a mongoose room. If you're brave enough to drive a mongoose in this small area without getting killed by a zombie, you can do that. Mongoose is there. Moving on, yeah, here is another room, yeah. Just essentially has one weapon in it, it's got a flamethrower in it. See my flamethrower? Yeah, it's good for burning zombies. Coming over here, there's two barricades as you saw back there. This is basically nothing really. This is just a platform to walk on and maybe shoot zombies as they come. Yeah, if you want to. Moving on, over there. Oh, here's where I made a mistake. I thought you could get in because I thought it was big. It wasn't as fast forward that. Yeah, you couldn't. Okay, over here. Yeah, you're walking. You have to break these. These have a really fast respawn time and run time. So, yeah, they'll come back straight away after they're destroyed. So, you'll see here. They're not destroyed. But, yeah, they'll come back when they get blown up or something. In there, see those golf balls? They're for defending the room. And there's Zerobeat and Sultra having at it again. Moving on. Yeah, there's this building here. It's not really much. So that's really all there is. This is Rare Domino, Zerobeat and Sultra signing out.
I see you're dead.